and gazed with tearful eyes, while the hushed multitude stood wondering. Shine, he came to die, that erring soul.
Just as I am, we know it's well.
Jesus, knowing that his hour was come, that he should depart out of this world unto the Father, having loved his own which were in the world, he loved them unto the end. And when the supper of the Passover was ended, he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet. And he said, a new commandment give I unto you, that ye love as I have loved you, so love ye one another. By this shall all men know that ye are mine. By this shall all men know that ye are mine, if ye have love one to another. By this shall all men know that ye are mine. By this shall all men know. That ye love one another, that ye love one another, even as I have loved you, even as I have loved you, so
thank you. had sung a hymn, they went out into the Mount of Olives. And they passed over the brook Kidron unto the Garden of Gethsemane. Then said he unto them, tarry here and watch with me. And he prayed, saying, O my Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me. Nevertheless, not as I will, but as thou wilt.
Thy will be done, thus saith the Lord, and not to Thank you.
and harsh words of hate. The cruel soldiers, their pitying crowd, despise of men, rejected and forsaken. Oh, was there ever loneliness
Jesus, 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 Jes Crucify him, crucify him, crucify him.
Till the ninth hour, the sun's light fading, and the veil of the temple was rent in the midst. And when Jesus had cried with a loud